Dimitrijevic trying to keep it for Sydney, but Barbarouses has pinched it momentarily, and now Ninkovic has got a problem. He was caught late by Barbarouses and remains writhing on the turf. Berisha was offside. Now the referee will check on the welfare of Ninkovic. I'll tell you what, that tackle was certainly worse than it looked at first glance.
Yeah, sanctionable. Most certainly from Kosta Barbarouses.
Eminently sanctionable.
And the Sydney FC players reacted.